thank the organizers, I mean the trustees of the Ayyappa Swami Temple for having given us this opportunity to perform here. A big thanks to all the parents who have been really supportive and without whom the show would not have gone ahead. Thank you all parents of all the kids. Thank you to all our well-wishers. Yeah, I can see so many familiar faces, relatives, friends, well-wishers, friends of the kids who have, I mean, parents of kids who have performed, lots of familiar faces. Thanks a lot from the bottom of our hearts for coming here and raising this occasion. I would like to salute my guru, Sri Pramod Das, without whom whatever we have done here would have been a distant dream. And I would like to salute all people who have taught me dance in a small or big way. Ashokan Master, my teacher, way back when I was 3. And then we had Gobo Umar sir, and Vinay Chandran sir, Rama Vaidyanathan ma'am, and Vasundhara Adore Swami ma'am, who have taught me for a few years. Thanks a lot to all these gurus who have been a great source of inspiration. Thanks a lot to my family, without whom I've been boring all of them with all my performances again and again and again, and I've been calling kids home and kind of sending my son and husband out all the time, so they've been very, very patient. A big thanks to my friend Ujwala, who has sponsored the banner. Big thanks to Haima and Lakshmi, who had given the snacks to the kids. They are all a huge source of inspiration and a huge support for me. Without that support system, I would not have been able to achieve all this. Thanks a lot, Shilpa. Thank you, Shilpa, for covering the event. And most of all, I would like to call 2 people on stage. They say Mata, Pita, Guru, Devam, but more than Guru, more than Devam, it is my Mata and Pita. I would like to call both my parents on stage, please. Achin and Amma. My mother and my father, who have been, I don't know what to say also. I mean, they have been with us throughout our journey of dance from the tender age of 3. They have taken us to so many stages, given us so much of exposure. And even today, I mean, I've been shouting at them and they've been shouting at me, and I've been bothering them to such an extent. They've come all the way from Palakkad just for this event. It has been, I think, their pet project for almost the past 6 months. Every song that we play today is my Amma's selection, and my Achan is always, he's always been there. He's our pillar of support. Thanks a lot, Achan and Amma. And most of all, a big round of applause for all these little ones who have actually heard it from me more than I mean. When I see their happy faces, I'm surprised that they're smiling so much, that because I scolded them left and right. I don't know what all I've done to them, but brilliant job. Can we have a huge round of applause for the girls? Okay, so I'll start from the smallest. Sai Nishtha, Riya, Shriya, Arya, Meghna, Rose, Hamsini, Shweta, Sneha, Deekshita, Mansi, Shambhavi, Amisha, Ananya, Anakha, Susmita, Deeksha, Meera, Nanda, Tejaspini, Aastha, and my sister Dakshina, who was co-performing with me. Thank you, audience, for your overwhelming support. And I don't know if I missed any names. I would like to thank KKR Sound for the sound, and Shashi sir for the makeup. I hope I've not left out any names. I'm very sorry if I have. I'm trying to remember. I don't think I've left out. Thank you so much.